looks like it's got an escort. We'll take one each.
All right, follow my lead. Right behind you. Two down. Last one's yours.
Heading up.
We're on it! This guy's gonna be a problem!
Let's put him in the wall.
Good job. Now let's catch that truck. Use your nitrous. Okay, Rook, you're up.
Get me in position and keep the car steady!
Looks like they've got backup. We'll keep them occupied.
I'll get you close!
Keep it steady! A little closer! Almost there! Closer!
You're clear! Go, go, go! Oh my God! No, 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 no!
Sebastian!
Just concentrate. Take them out. Same as before. Keep them busy. If they're firing at us, Sebastian is safe.
That's not exactly comforting.
Over here. Get me, you bastards.
One down.
They're too tough.
Letty's right. We can do this. Sebastian's still pinned down. Got him! Sebastian, you're clear! Mauricio? Oh, he's got some nerve.
Oh, shit. He's here to finish the job.
Get to the cab!
You set us up, Mauricio!
I don't think he's in the mood to talk, V.
Watch out, they're throwing Molotovs!
I've encountered punks like this before. They all end up in the same place.
Thanks for getting me behind the wheel. That is for grabbing my arm. That is for attacking Sebastian. And that is for being a general slimeball. Who's the king now, Mauricio?
Sebastian, you're clear. Go, go, go.
Whoa, who's this guy?
All right, work together to get this last guy.
He's almost at the cab.
Almost there.
Just need to keep him off the truck a little longer.
Keep pushing. We got this. Your boy's got some skills, but we still have that Mercedes to deal with. Watch out, he's dropping spikes.
Ah!